call for a tanker truck. We found this one in our boneyard, but it was too big to drive into place. So we picked it up with a crane and set it down here. We're up on the overhead platforms, and I see our director has arrived. As soon as the rain effect is ready, we'll begin the sequence. This sudden shower is really just a special effect. We've rigged up a series of water nozzles just above your tram. The water sprays in a crisscross pattern to create a sense of